one is a brute, and he has a powerful shield you will need to whittle down before you can hurt him. Don't let him touch you. I bet you would like to know what that is. The vault is real. What you are holding is the key that opens it. One part of it, anyway.
Crimson Lance D Company, 3rd Starborne Brigade. I have just been informed that you have arrived on Pandora in search of the vault, and within minutes have started killing the locals and causing a disturbance. This planet is under the authority of the Atlas Corporation, and any Iridian artifacts found here are Atlas property. Possession of such property carries a stiff penalty. I invite you to turn yourself in at once to the nearest Lance outpost, and surrender any information or artifacts in your possession. Consider this your one and only warning.
Spread to others nearby enemies. not dead.
Beat the hell out of Sledge?
You're making a name for yourself in these parts.
I already put in to Pierce to give you clearance on through to the Doll Headland. You ought to be able to reach New Haven now.
What do you want? Spit it out.
Well, I'm not much for compliments, but...
You discovered a glass modification that uses
Sledge's
technology to create a portal class mods, as you humans call them, can be equipped to modify your skills and proficiencies.
Med school degree, but when you get shot, you'll be happy I'm here.
Mounting up.
you looking to get shot?
So you want me to share, huh?
So help. Always room for more loot.
Yeah. Ah, I feel better already. All right, we got guns over here.
Better all the time.